And a Dothan man has been arrested for hitting a person with a stick and then robbing him. Police say Jeffrey Dozier hit the victim and then stole an undisclosed amount of money. It happened in the 900 block of Wheat Street. Dozier has been charged with robbery with a weapon in the first degree.